Judy Buss has been on high alert since her first bout with breast cancer.
And they called me on Tuesday and said they found something suspicious.
The test that found that worrisome spot was tomosynthesis, also called a 3D mammogram.
And there's the mass right here in the middle of her breast.
Dr. Paula George spotted it immediately. That's the beauty of tomosynthesis. Information that's missing in a traditional mammogram is right there. Hard to miss in 3D.
And the difference is when we do a standard 2D mammogram on a woman, we do two pictures of each breast. We take one picture from the top and one picture from the side, so there's four pictures. When we do tomosynthesis or 3D, it's the same machine, the same type of exposure, but instead of taking one image, we divide those images into 1 millimeter thick. So we might have 40 images in each view instead of one, and you get a much deeper look at the breast. You can see it millimeter by millimeter, so you can pick up small cancers better.
If you've ever had a 2D mammogram, this exam is going to seem identical, though it will last a few seconds longer, and it's not always covered by insurance. So why choose tomosynthesis?
So I'm gonna have you hold your breath.
The Journal of the American Medical Association recently reported these research findings, that 3D increased the cancer detection rate and reduced the recall rate, not just for women with dense breasts, but for all women, making it the best possible test, whether or not you have dense breasts.
I would tell women what they may want to do before they come in for their appointment is check with their insurance company and see first, is 3D covered? It is covered for a lot of Medicare plans, and more insurance companies are adding 3D coverage. If it is not covered, there is a small copay that women can pay to get the 3D mammogram, and I would say it definitely is beneficial, especially in women with dense breast tissue and in women with family history of breast cancer.
I think the insurance covered everything. And even if it had not, I would certainly think it would be worth the investment for my health to do that.
For Judy, her mass likely would have been missed with a 2D mammogram. Instead, she's armed with answers and is ready to battle breast cancer a second time.
Yes, in this case, we would not have seen her cancer had she only had a 2D mammogram done. That, I'd say, definitely probably saved her life by having the 3D mammogram this year.